and it's like flat. Hi, Jer.
Doing a video. Farther, it stinks back
because
here.
Because heels are a male invention.
Hey. Oh, God, my space.
Right?
Okay. And to make it harder for them to run away.
Like, stop. I'm oh, sorry. Not that easy. Whoa. Sorry.
Oh, hell out of there.
A little too close, huh?
Get your guitar.
Strong ride, 81, choke the horse. Me and you, baby, we got it. So we did. On one, ready?
That's not helping.
Mike Winchell and Don Billingsley will go right. Room to run, but Doug Clayton thinks he's looking for a receiver. Winchell's open! Winchell's open in the end zone. Winchell makes the first.
Scary game.
Second down and long.
This guy's opening this door. Right there in the middle. Moron.
Needs to stop to get the ball back. Run and he finds the gun over.
Straighten the wheel out.
Maybe just short of what he needs for a first down.
We're down here and the game's over.
James immediately signals he's going for it.
James is going to gamble he can get these 4 inches and win the state championship right here, right now.
Okay, here's what we're going to do. We're going to do a Texas stunt. Now, Ivory, you and Steen, I want you to twist.
Yes, sir.
Steen, you go first. Ivory, you come off his butt into the A-gap.
Tires everywhere.
Look, so you want to do
a this little guy not in the way. Drive in the snow. It's probably empty, huh?
Whitaker comes to the line.
Okay,
everything here is up there. Listen. Oh, my God.
As Winchell gathers his teammates up into a huddle, he can see on the big clock down in the end zone 1 minute and 40 seconds to play. One timeout left, and he has 75 yards of Astrodome turf to go.
Going uphill and then no traction.
Question.
We got an answer.
I don't play hockey. Can't pull that one over on me. Yeah, it was like what I did to the kids last night, Frank.
Huh?
Keep making up times.
45
Charger. You are not going in. Yeah, no.